return. And Lee Dixon thrashed it into the top corner. Less than 3 minutes to go. And what a spectacular reply